Good morning, Needville High School. I'm Colton.
And I'm Christian.
Welcome to the Needville High School News. Football tickets for Friday night's game with El Campo will be sold today at lunch. The cost is $5 for adults, $3 for students, and all tickets at the gate will be $7. There will be a senior parent meeting on Monday, September 30th at 7 p.m. in the LGI. Information will be presented on the college admissions process, including applications, testing, financial aid, housing, and requirements for admission. Please make plans to attend. Students who are interested in joining HOSA, the Health Occupation Students of America, must turn in their application and dues by today, September 26th, to Mrs. Jernigan, Ms. Miller, or Nurse Moran. Students interested in joining the Spanish Club must turn in their dues and forms by today, September 26th, to Mrs. Alanis in A202. T-shirt money is also due at that time. Need service hours? Need a t-shirt? Love to run, skip, or walk? Come to the Harvest Festival run on October 19th at the elementary school to help raise money for local scholarships. See Cole Leffel in A102 for details or to sign up. Students, if you're interested in tutoring students to earn money, please come by and sign up in the counselor's office.
Cheerleaders are selling childhood cancer bracelets for $2 each, wearing them the whole month of September to support these kids fighting a tough battle. All proceeds will go to Mojo's Miracle of Cancerhood nonprofit. We are also going to dedicate the September 27th football game as our Go Gold for Childhood Cancer Awareness. Wear gold to the home game that night. And also check out this clip.
Childhood cancer is not as rare as most of us believe. Did you know that 46 kids will be told that they have cancer in just the U.S. today? 1 in 5 of those kids diagnosed will not survive. And over 500 kids are fighting cancer globally. Did you also know that only 4% of our nation's cancer funding goes towards children? That's simply not enough. Childhood cancer is not as rare.
All right, thanks for watching the clip. Students, sign up in the counselor's office for a college visitation in Texas A&M University Galveston campus. The trip will be October 14th, a student holiday. We will travel to Galveston, tour the campus, hear an information session, and eat lunch before returning to Needville. Make sure you sign up if you are interested. Space is limited. First come, first serve. And today for lunch, we have roasted turkey with gravy, fresh baked biscuit, savory green beans, mashed potatoes, apple crisps, and fresh whole fruit.
That sounds pretty good if you ask me.
Yeah. That's all for today. Go Blue Jays! Now they always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had